Family Feud's Armed Forces Special. The Navy at 141. The Air Force still not off the ground. Jim, Robert. Okay, good luck, you guys. You know what? You guys got zero. I'll double the points. Still anybody's game. Top five answers on the board. We asked 100 married women. Name a reason you'd sleep in a separate bed. Robert.
Mad at your husband.
Yes. Mad. Yes. Player pass.
We're gonna play.
Okay, they're playing. Daphne.
How about he's snoring?
Yes. We don't snore.
Yes.
We don't snore. Show me snoring. Okay, Jim. 100 married women. Why they might sleep in a separate bed?
Because one of you is sick.
Good answer.
Yeah. Sick. Share and share alike.
That's right. I got this. Ready?
Yes.
I'm ready.
Okay.
All right. I'm going to say one of you have to wake up very early. You don't want to disturb the other one.
You have to wake up really early.
Yes.
Okay. I got to get up early, honey. I'm going to the other room.
That's right.
Okay.
Sleep on the couch.
Getting up early. It's okay. It's only one strike. Holly.
Okay. I'm going to say because there's kids sleeping in the bed. You know, they came in at night. Yes, the kids.
That's a good answer.
There's no room.
Exactly, no room.
All right, the kids are here, honey. You gotta go. Okay, if it's up there, you're still alive. Kids in the bed. Two strikes, you guys. I don't want to say anything, you know, but the last time you guys didn't get points, they stole those points. So you got two strikes. You need to do this. You need these points right now.
I got it. I got it.
You got it?
Yep. They're not gonna steal it on mine. Okay. Got home late.
Got home late. Right. All right, if it is up there, you are still alive. Daphne, I'd be coming to you for the last one. If not, the Navy, again, gets a chance to steal these points from you. Coming home late.
Oh. All right. Come on, bed's too small. Bed's too small. Bed's too small.
All right, we have a consensus. We're going to go with the bed being too small.
The bed's too small.
Yeah. Yeah.
Good answer.
All right.
Yeah,
is that like after a really big meal or something? I don't know what happened. The bed's too small, honey. Or like when you go to a hotel, maybe.
Sure.
They got two twins. Mm-hmm. Okay, if it's up there, you have successfully stolen the points again and kept the Air Force grounded. Bed's too small. You got those points. What's number four? At number five. Don't like AC. The Navy at 141. The Air Force at 114. It's still anybody's game. Don't go away. The bed's big enough for all of us. Come on back.
Thank you.
Refuge Armed Forces Special. We have the Navy at 141. We have the Air Force at 114. Christina, Daphne. Okay, I'm tripling the points. For my two lovely ladies, but I'm only gonna read this once. So Corey and Jim, pay attention. All you're gonna hear this is once, top four answers on the board. Name something on your body that moves when you jump around. Christine.
Your hair.
Your hair. Two answers better than that, Daphne.
Your breast.
Your breasts. Or your chest. Okay, they're playing. Good job. All right, Jim.
Your stomach.
Your stomach. Your stomach. All right, Teddy. There's one more up there. You can just make it a clean sweep right now.
A clean sweep right here.
Right here.
Your feet.
Your feet.
Can't go without your feet.
Okay. Your feet. It's only one strike. All right. Okay, Holly.
Could you repeat the question, please?
I can't.
Nope. Oh, you can't. Well, I'm going to go with arms.
Good answer.
All right. Good answer. Good answer. It's up there. You guys got the points and the game. Show me arms. Who's playing? Come on. Come on. Give some. We'll be back to play Fast Money right after this. Don't go away. Man.
Good.
Back to Family Feuds Armed Forces Special. The Air Force won the game. It's time to play Fast Money for $20,000. Now, Teddy is off stage where he can't see or hear your answers. I'll ask you five questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. If you can't think of something, say pass and we'll come back to it if there's time left. Now, if you and Teddy together get 200 points, you will win
$20,000.
You ready?
Yep.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I read the first question. Name an appliance people keep on their kitchen counters.
Microwave.
Name a body part that might hurt after a bad night's sleep.
Legs.
Name a trick people might teach their dogs.
Sit.
Name something always sold at fast food restaurants.
Hamburger.
Name a country where people speak Spanish.
Mexico.
All right. All right. Let's see how you did. An appliance that people keep on their kitchen counters, you said. A microwave. Survey said. 22. You're on the board. Good job. A body part that might hurt after a bad night's sleep, you said. Legs. You're running a lot in the... Okay. Survey said. 3. A trick people might teach their dogs, you said. Sit. Sit. Survey said. 34. Good job. Something always sold at fast food restaurants. You said, Kentucky Fried Hamburgers. Survey said, 31.
Yeah.
Not bad. Not bad. How about a country where people speak Spanish? You said, Mexico. Survey said, 30. Oh, clear the board. We will bring out Teddy. Good job. All right, Teddy. Robert got you 130 points.
I can work with that.
You need 70. I'll ask you the same 5 questions. You can't duplicate the answers. If you do, you'll hear this sound. I will say try again. Give me a different answer.
Gotcha.
It's tougher, so we'll give you 25 seconds.
Cool.
You ready?
Yes.
Remind everyone of Robert's answer. 25 seconds on the clock. Time will start after I read the first question. Name an appliance people keep on their kitchen counters.
Microwave.
Try again.
Coffee pot.
Name a body part that might hurt after a bad night's sleep.
Shoulder.
Name a trick people might teach their dogs.
To shake.
Name something always sold at fast food restaurants.
Hamburgers.
Try again.
French fries.
Name a country where people speak Spanish.
Spain.
Good job.
I figured he said Mexico.
Good job. All right. 70 points. An appliance people keep on their kitchen counters, you said... Coffee pot, absolutely. Survey said 16. 54 points. You need. You know what? Toaster, number one answer.
Wow, good.
A body part that might hurt after a bad night's sleep. You said shoulders. You bad shoulders. You're hunching your shoulders or something at night.
Back or neck.
Yeah. Survey said.
Oh.
Your back.
Back, yeah.
Back was the number one answer. Yeah, back and neck probably. Yeah. All around the shoulder. Okay, 54 points. A trick people might teach their dogs. You said? Shake. Survey said? 8.
Whoa. Yeah, yeah.
Sit right. Was number one answer. Speak, maybe? Something always sold at fast food restaurants. You said? French fries. What goes with a hamburger but French fries? Survey said? 46 points! You got it! Oh! Number one answer, French fries. And Spain, number one answer. $20,000 to our Air Force friends. And they're coming back next show to fight off another team for $20,000 right here on Armed Forces Week on Family Feud. You don't want to miss it.
Today on Family Feud, it's a special salute to our armed forces, introducing the Fighting Leathernecks, the U.S. Marine Corps. Off we go into the wild blue yonder. It's the United States Air Force. You're about to see these members of the armed forces battle it out for $20,000 in cash. Cause it's time to play the Family Feud Armed Forces Special. Now, here's the star of our show, the man who puts the loot in salute, Mr. Richard Carr.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. And welcome to our special salute to the military. That's right. where these heroes of the armed forces are on the front lines of Family Feud for a shot at $20,000. Let's meet the Marines.
Yes.
Matt.
Sir.
How you doing?
Doing good, doing
good. Okay, introduce me to your crew.
First, we have Sergeant Stevie, we have Sergeant Morrow, Gunner Sergeant Martin, and Lance Corporal Brown.
All right. Looking good. And they are playing against the Air Force. All right, you guys.
Yeah.
Once again, introduce me to your team.
Okay, Airman First Class Holly Frost, Captain Robert Wagner, and Tech Sergeant Daphne Soto, Master Sergeant Jim Gantar.
Good job. You ready to play, Ted? You ready? Let's play the feud. Matt, Teddy. Shake hands, good luck. We surveyed 100 people, top five answers on the board. This man is hot.
On fire.
Okay. Name something a soldier in the Army might have to go without for a while. Teddy.
Food.
Food. Air pass.
Play.
Okay, they're playing.
Let's go, let's go.
It said good food.
Just food.
Yeah.
Bugs and worms. Don't
count. Bugs and worms. Holly, something a soldier in the Army might have to go without for a while?
Shower.
Good answer. Yeah.
Good answer, Holly. You say that like you know.
I know it's up there.
Shower.
Yeah.
Robert.
I'm
going
to have to go with sex.
Good answer. Good answer.
Oh, man. How much they pay you guys? Show me sex. All right, Daphne. Something a soldier in the Army might have to go without for a while.
How about changing their clothes?
Good answer.
Yeah.
Good answer.
Yeah. Yeah. Changing clothes.
Oh, that's okay.
All right, Jim.
Richards, let's go with sleep.
Yeah. Okay. Sleep. All right, Teddy. It's up there for you.
It's up there. Let's go get it.
Okay.
Okay, you got food? Let's go with water.
Water.
Yeah.
Water. Marines, two strikes, get ready. Okay, Holly. Something a soldier in the Army might have to go without for a while.
I'm gonna have to say television. Okay. TV.
That's good. That's good.
Television.
That's good. That's good.
Man.
That's good.
A whole couple of months without Family Feud?
Oh, I can't take that.
Okay, if it's there, you guys have taken all the points. If not, the Marines get a chance to steal those points. TV. What are we hearing?
Mail.
Phone calls, contact with your family.
Mail.
Same thing. Mail. Contact with your family.
Mail. Mail. Contact with all family, friends.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay.
We got
all right.
This.
Communication.
If that is up there, you guys have stolen the points away from the Air Force. Mail. Contact with family. Okay, Joshua, Holly. Good luck. First team to 300 points gets that shot at $20,000. Top seven answers on the board. We asked 100 married men, name something you get every single Valentine's Day. Holly.
Chocolate.
Chocolate. Three answers better than that.
Sex.
You get sex. Every single Valentine's Day. Sex. Okay, they're playing.
Yeah.
They're playing. That's right. Didn't you hear that last one? You have to go without that for a while. Sometimes Valentine's Day just happens to be in there. Robert, 100 married men. Name something you get every single Valentine's Day.
Dinner. A fancy dinner.
Good answer.
Dinner. Daphne.
A tie.
You get a tie?
You get a tie.
A tie. Oh, man. All right.
Easy. A card.
A card. Teddy, 100 married men said something you get every single Valentine's Day.
We're going to go with socks.
Socks.
Yes.
Yeah. All right. All right. Yeah. Socks. Got to have socks. Right.
Just tie in socks. That's all you need.
That's all you need. And sex.
Socks. That's only one strike. Holly, something you get every single Valentine's Day.
How about a kiss?
There you go. Good answer.
Yeah. Every single Valentine's Day, a kiss. Robert. Okay.
How about just underwear?
Okay. Okay.
Well, like nice underwear, you know, with like patterns or something with hearts and things like that.
Right. Right.
Hearts on it.
Right. You get the boxers, you know, they're all red. They got the Cupid. I'm not describing mine. I'm just saying what people could get.
What people get.
Right.
Good answer. Good answer. Good answer. Yeah.
Don't ask, don't tell.
Yeah, that's it.
Does this come from like, that's what St. Valentine used to get? Honey, I got you some underwear. Thank you.
Okay.
Underwear. Two strikes, Marines, get ready. All right, Daphne. 100 married men, something you get every single Valentine's Day.
How about a shirt or sweater to go with that tie?
A shirt.
Oh, yes.
Okay. Yes. If it is there, you're still alive. Yes. Jim, I'd be coming to you. If not, the Marines get a chance. Shirt.
All right.
We got this. Flowers.
You got this.
Flowers.
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 Flowers. I'm hearing. I'm hearing one answer.
Flowers.
Flowers.
That's it.
Okay. If Flowers is up there, you guys again have kept the Air Force grounded. Flowers. Yeah. What's number six? Ah. The Marines are 159. The Air Force has yet to score, but our goal is 300 points. Come on back, find out who gets there first. There's no going back on this one.
The Buzzer Academy of Hosting presents Tossing to Commercial.
We'll continue playing Password in just a moment.
So come on back. We'll be back.
We'll be back.
Don't you dare go away.
Don't go away.
Don't go away.
You say you want more? We'll be right back with more.
For more lessons, keep it right here on Buzzer.
Happy buzzer birthday to Green Slime Master and host Mark Summers.
Welcome back to Family Feud's Armed Forces Special. We have the Marines at 159. We have the Air Force at zero. Christopher, Robert. All right, good luck. Guess when someone's at zero, I'm double the points. Still anybody's game. Top six answers on our board. Name a famous movie that was all about a dog. Robert.
Benji.
Benji. Yes, answer. Four answers better.
Cujo.
Cujo. Player pass.
We're playing.
Okay, they're playing.
I'm playing, right? Okay. Good, good.
Okay, movie about a dog.
How about My Dog Skip?
My Dog Skip.
Yes, yes.
That was a good movie. I like that movie. My Dog Skip. All right, Jim.
Movies kill me. How about Lassie?
Good answer.
Is that a good movie? We probably started out
What was so hard about that? Lassie. Yeah. All right, Ted.
All right, I'm gonna do this for the kids. Let's go with Air Bud.
There you go.
That's right. There were four of them.
That's right.
Air Bud. Oh. Marines, two strikes. All right, Holly.
It has to be up there. Lady and the Tramp.
Oh. Good one. Good one, yeah.
How could it not be up there?
How could it not be up there?
All right. If it's not up there, they get a chance to steal. Not for the game, but they get a chance to steal.
Cool.
But if it is up there, Robert, I'm coming to you.
I'm ready.
Lady and the Tramp.
Oh. 101 Dalmatians.
Old Yeller.
101 Dalmatians.
Old Yeller, 101 Dalmatians. You got choices, Matt.
101 Dalmatians.
101 Dalmatians. Lady and the Tramp wasn't up there. Okay, if it's there, you guys again have stolen the points. 101 Dalmatians. Number three. At number four.
Old Yeller.
You had that one, Old Yeller. And what's number six? The Marines at 235. The Air Force are still grounded. It's still anybody's game, though. They can come back. Come back and see what happens. This is a dog fight.
Closed captioning is sponsored in part by...
Welcome back to Family Feuds Armed Forces Specials. The Marines dominating at 235. The Air Force, they gotta start now. John, Daphne.
How you doing, mate?
All right, guess what? I'm gonna triple the points now. But I'm only reading the question once, all right? I'm only reading this once. So Derek, Jim, everybody pay attention. Top four answers on the board. Name a specific household chore a bachelor neglects.
John. Cleaning.
More specific.
Vacuuming.
Vacuuming. Definitely.
Dusting.
Dusting. Player pass.
We're playing.
Okay, they're playing. Good. Okay, Jim.
Laundry.
Laundry. Teddy.
Bust no subs. I'm gonna have to go with dishwashing.
Washing the dishes. Holly.
How about the toilets?
Cleaning the toilets. With a toothbrush. All right, if that's up there and there's enough points, you win the game. If there's not enough points, we go to a tiebreaker. Cleaning the toilets. Nobody reached 300 points, so we're going to sudden death. Derek, Jim. All comes down to this. For this survey, we only want the number one answer, the top answer. Will win your team a chance at $20,000. Are you ready? Name the coldest month of the year. Jim.
December.
December. Derek.
January.
January. You got in there first.
January was my choice.
We'll be back to play Fast Money right after this. Yeah. Don't go away.
Thank you.
Welcome back to Family Feud's Armed Forces Special. The Marines won the game, and it's time to play Fast Money for $20,000. Christopher's off stage where he can't see or hear your answers. I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. If you can't think of something, say pass, and we'll come back to it if there's time left. Now, if you and Christopher together get 200 points, you will win.
Good.
$20,000. Even better. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I read this question. Name something a bartender might stick in a cocktail.
Umbrella.
Name the first person you'd call if you were arrested.
Your spouse.
Name something that's removable on a Mr. Potato Head toy.
His eyes.
Something that has a captain.
A ship.
Name a way people get around in New York City.
Cab.
Good job. Right here. Stay right here. We gotta see just how good you did.
All right, all right.
All right, something a bartender might stick in a cocktail. You said, an umbrella. Survey said, 11. Yeah. Name the first person you'd call if you were arrested. You said, your spouse. Survey said, 23 points. Much better. Something that's removable on a Mr. Potato Head toy. You said, the eyes. Survey said, 24. Good job. Something that has a captain. You said, a ship. Every ship has to have a captain. Survey said, 50. That's a Marine talking. How about a way people get around New York City? You said, they take a cab. Survey said, 52 points. Clear the board. Let's bring out Christopher. Okay. Okay. That's right. He got you 167 points. You need 33, though.
Yes.
I'll ask you the same 5 questions. You can't duplicate the answers. If you do, you'll hear this sound. I'll say, try again, give me a different answer. It's tougher, so we'll give you 25 seconds.
Okay.
You ready?
Ready.
Remind everyone of Matt's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Time will start after I read the first question. Name something a bartender might stick in a cocktail.
Olive.
Name the first person you'd call if you were arrested.
Mom.
Something that's removable on a Mr. Potato Head toy.
Nose.
Something that has a captain.
Ship.
Try again.
Football team.
Name a way people get around in New York City.
Taxi.
Try again.
Walk.
Yeah! 33 points you need. All right. Something a bartender might stick in a cocktail. You said, an olive. Survey said. Ooh. Number one answer.
Number one answer,
olive. 10 points. The first person you'd call if you were arrested. You said, Mom. Oh. Mom, I'm not coming over for dinner. Okay, if it's up there, 10 points. You need 10 points. Survey said. Your parent, number one answer. A nose, number one answer. Ship, boat, and taxi cab. That's $20,000 to our Marines. Come on back and watch us all week long on Armed Forces Week right here on the Family Feud. You don't want to miss it.
Thank you.
It's one life to live.